Hello everyone, today I'm teaching you how to make chickpea hummus. What you will need is that you will need to soak your chickpeas overnight, and then you will need lemon juice, olive oil, parsley, hing, I like to add that, salt, garlic, and cayenne pepper. And you will serve with vegetables or chips, whichever you prefer. So you put your chickpeas in the pot. In the blender, I mean. Your garlic. Your hing, your salt, cayenne pepper, let's add just a little bit of water. If you had a food processor, even better. Ready? Perfect. Move that aside, and there you have your homemade hummus. Now, let me taste. Perfect. Easy to make. Wonderful for parties or your family. Thank you for viewing.